Let's see. Let's see. Other reaction, gotta wait to the end of the stream. To the end of the, after we played these games. What the fuck did I just hide my screen? Oh, this video only 14 minutes? I bet.
Yeah. You chatting with Cat?
Yeah.
You text him? Yeah. About coming to the gym?
Yeah. He told me to come.
Oh, yeah, you gotta cat. You gotta check in with Cash on some shit now.
Cash, he tapped in with you, bro?
Who's that? Oh, yeah, come on in.
All right. What's good, man? Head-ass nigga. Like, yeah, this is Cash gym now. This is where he gets fucking 50 hours of fucking shooting and practice.
Yeah, that's my dog. That's
your man? All
right.
All right, come on. You good, good, bro. You good.
Nobody else?
Nobody else, right?
Everybody got tapped in, man. You got tapped in. Me and Eddie, bro.
Yo, y'all can't just be coming in thinking y'all can't tap in.
Like, I feel that. Man. I feel that, Eddie.
DMs, everything. Come on, man.
Bro, why I thought this was eight? This whole time, I thought this was Agent 00 walking in the background.
Like, seriously, man.
Oh, my gosh, it's been slow this whole time.
Come on, man.
It's been slow this whole time, chat.
He got the keys in his pocket, but I'm not going to tell nobody.
He got the keys in his pocket. I ain't going to tell nobody. Who the hell is he?
Yeah, y'all tapped in with Cash, right?
Oh yeah, man.
No, I gotta make sure. Hold on, let me make sure. You know, I gotta, you know.
Yeah.
They
good, Cash?
They tapped in?
I don't know him.
Yeah, I know Bilu tapped in for sure. Bilu, get your sexy ass on the up and then. Black truck, I don't know about all you, but.
Right,
yeah,
you
gotta stay outside.
I saw
you. Good,
man.
We got close down.
We good here.
That's tough, Chark. Wait, Chuck, were you the nigga that texted me? Bro, some random Cali number FaceTimed me the other day. And I go to my phone, I see the missed call. Nigga says, where's the number at? Where the fuck is it at? He said, bitch, answer the phone or your dog gonna die. I said, who the fuck is this? And there was no response. A random Cali number. Bitch, answer the phone or your dog gonna die. Should I call him right now?
Rage could be a anime night whenever there's no shit to watch anyways. I'll love Rage.
What you gonna call me? Alright, Raphael. We gonna call this nigga. This motherfucker not gonna answer. I'm gonna do a regular call. Oh, that's FaceTime call again. Hold on. I'm gonna do a regular call. There's no way. Yo! Hello?
Sorry, mailbox.
What the fuck? Wait, what the fuck was that? I thought the nigga answered the phone. What the fuck? Pussy, what the fuck on that pussy? What the fuck?
Hey man, look man. Cat, I saw your tweet and you gonna have start having security in here, bro?
Bro, yeah, man, we got to, man.
So I
really wonder who it is.
You gotta tap my-
it's either Cash or Chirk. Because both of them, I gave my numbers to in the past, and they did absolutely... Both of them have asked for my number and did absolutely nothing with it. Both of them. Like, they randomly DM me, yo, what's your number, fam? I give it to them, did nothing with it. So it's one of them two. It's a Cali number. But I don't know if Cash still got a Louis, I don't know. Wait, let me see if that area code is actually Cali. It looks like Kenny's area code. Let me see that area code. Oregon. Wait, what? Wait. This actually might not be a Cali number. It's 971 area code. It's a 971 area code. Should I ask Flight? Should I take a screenshot, send it to Flight, see if he has his number in his contacts? Dame? Alex? Wait. Is that Alex? That's not Alex. Alex gave me his new number July 27th, and it was a... And it was a different Oregon area code. It was 503. This nigga is a... Bro, I don't know who this is, bro. Who the fuck is Alex? Alex is this guy. I'm not leaking. Bro, should I send it to Flight? Because Flight knows all these YouTubers' numbers.
Check the Blazers' Twitter.
Don't tell me that. What happened on their Twitter, nigga? I know he had a right knee. Well, shut up, dummy. There's nothing I know. Alright, I'm a screenshot of the Flight. I'ma ask him, yo, do you got this number in your contacts or some shit? Yeah, can you?
I gotta check in, basically.
Check in, you gotta tap in, bro.
I'ma holler at you later then.
Alright.
What's good, everybody? We got the gang right here, man. What's good with it, y'all, man?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So, man, we got the gang behind us, y'all. We about to do a weightlifting challenge, man. That's why we brought the scale right here, man. Shout out to my boy, Marcel. All right. You know what I mean?
I believe the weights as well, bro.
The challenge right here, y'all, we all going to get on the scale.
Oh, y'all going to weigh themselves.
Challenge. Let's say I weigh 135, right? Of course I don't, right? We're gonna go over here, we're gonna round it off to the nearest weight possible at 135.
Uh-huh.
We can see how many times you can hit that, all right?
Okay.
So it's basically about, it's not about who's the strongest, it's all about-
It's strength. It's relative strength to your body weight. They're testing their relative strength.
What's the word I can say?
Relative strength.
Best with their weight.
Yeah. Relative strength.
You know what I mean?
It's relative strength.
Smoking can, y'all. Recap to me, what just happened?
A lot happened, bruh.
Yeah, cause I wanted to do your boy, you know, Z.
Yeah, Z, you scared of that, man. Hey, Cash, you scared of that, man.
I think the strongest one here.
He just wanted to do the heavy lift. Of course you're gonna outlift me, bro. You feel like a ox, man.
Wait, who are you talking about?
React to King Vader and Netflix collaboration.
Whoa. They got a Netflix collaboration? Hold on, let's see what group chat talking about right quick. Y'all can't play, I gotta do movie night for my subs when I get home. What?
Bro, he just want
to
do
the. Light said he don't got the number of his phone.
Lift me, bro. You feel like a fox, man.
Oh, he talking to B-Lou?
I ain't gonna lie, he is kind
of big. Not kinda, bro. So we about to go and get to it, man.
Oh, he's saying Zeus.
Right, I'm gonna go first. See much I weigh.
The strongest one out of these three. How much is he? 182.
182. Go. So 182. How much is that? What's he gonna run up to?
You got 185.
185.
Yeah.
Yeah,
we
round
up.
Round up.
185. Yeah. Okay.
Sorry. Oh, you're doing off rip.
Yeah.
What is that? That's a caddy in 25s on the side.
Do a different
caddy. That's a caddy in 25. This nigga about to rip the fuck out of this shit.
Spot or not? Yeah, give me a spot, man.
You need no
I think
spot,
me and him the biggest people in here, man. You know? So it's a bench. It ain't no bench. Let's get to it.
Yeah, he about to. I say he get. I don't know how much. I don't know what his max is. I'm just guessing. I know nothing about how much cash lifts, how much he lifts and shit. I say he gets. How many reps? I say he gets 15 reps. 15, 19. It's going to be one of those two. Oh, you going to get 19. No, 15.
Six, seven, eight, nine, 10.
Okay, it might be 19.
19? 13, 14, 15,
16, 17,
18!
Hit 20! Okay, he did 20. Bro, little help, but that's 20. That's 20. That's a good 20. That's a good 20. Did they warm up before this shit? Cause like, I need to do like 30 reps, no weight on it before I get the man. I was cool on that. I should just stay on 19. I was cool with 19.
Like 182. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna count. It's bigger than that, bro.
It's Dre, right?
You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna count.
Oh, he weighed 170? That's what a lot of niggas think. I weigh way more than I actually am, bro. I don't weigh that much, though.
It's Dre, right?
Yeah, it's good, right?
I don't weigh that much at all.
Me too. I ain't gonna lie. I love count.
I weigh more than D, but...
Let's get it up. Get it up.
I'm taller than him, so I'm supposed to weigh more.
I'm getting this though. Yeah.
I say he get... I don't know.
Come on, sir. 10. Get the ball. 13.
14. 19 too.
15.
Yes,
sir.
Come on.
Keep pushing.
You can get 19. 18. Oh, you can get
20. Keep pushing. Yes, sir.
19. He for sure. Oh, that kind of. You get 21. You get 21.
Yeah, I got one more.
You get 21, nigga. You get 21, nigga.
Let him go.
Cash, you help. That nigga help you too, bro. Just stop. That nigga help you too, bro. Don't say don't stop. That nigga said he trying to make a not help him spot, nigga. Stop it. That nigga helped you on two reps, nigga. Cuddy, that's 21. Yes, sir. That's 21. Good shit.
You second place already, man.
Nigga made it take the hands off the weight. B-Lou cheeks kind of thick. He might got you beat for the fattest ass raid, bro. I'm not entirely sure yet. I still have to finish up my research. I'll get back to you on that. XOXO.
Next,
I feel like, how much B-Lou weigh? He probably weigh 165.
Do I? How much
is
it?
165.
That's 163.
Oh shit! Yo, I got a good eye, chat. I got a good eye. He 163. So he gonna be taunting 165. Oh, that's too easy for him. He might get. I don't know if B-Lou lifting right now though. Is he in the gym right now though? He might get 23.
Yeah, I'm a little light right now. You want me to take him out? That's going to make me lower. 16, but I ain't tripping though. All
right.
Yeah, let's get it, man. Yeah.
I say 23 or 22.
Come on, B-Lou.
I know the vibes, man. I got about
31 in me.
Okay.
31? Oh, shit.
Hey, Cash, give me,
you
trying to give me real quick?
I got you, man.
I'm about to get this thumbnail, too, at the same time.
Get it, man.
Let's get it, B-Lo.
I think the B-Lo goes to
I don't think you should have a nigga that's in competition with you helping you spot, because that ain't not going to help you, nigga.
Hey, how you rap out. Say bye. Oh, yeah.
Bow. Hello. No, that's too much energy. Don't do that, B-Lo. We want 30 out of you.
Yo, Lou.
But I give you 25, though.
One. Yes, sir. Two. Three. Let's go.
Yes, sir.
Four.
Yes, sir.
Five.
Push.
Yes, sir.
Six.
Six.
Are you 20?
Seven. Let's go.
Come on.
Eight. Yes.
Come on.
Nine.
Nah, I get. Oh,
halfway.
Shit.
Let's get it.
Oh, fuck, no.
11. Nine more. Come on. Eight more.
Easy work.
Come on. Seven more. It's light work.
Easy work.
Come on. Six more. Two. Come on. Come on, baby.
Let's get it,
15.
Five. Let's go.
Let's go. Rep out, boy.
Come on, come on, push, push. You got it, you got it, I got
it. Nah, that's it. That's 17. That's 17.
Okay, you know.
That's 17.
What's that? I don't even know what the f*** that was.
That's 17.
17.
That's 17. Damn.
It's tough, man.
You tough.
Bro, you ain't no way Chark in this, bro. Chark not in this, right? Oh, no, no, is this nigga the bottom? Oh, Chark and Kenny in it. Is Kenny strong?
He told
with the
me.
With the bench press?
315, right?
Yeah, he said
my bench not that.
He said that.
Hey, who the hell is this?
315?
That's he, man. Wait,
you said that on the bar, man.
Who the hell is that? Who is that? 146. Why look like he weigh a little bit more than that? Oh, he kind of skinny. Never mind. Who is that?
I thought I was 125. I did.
Damn. You've been working then.
How much
is
that?
146.
146.
Who the hell is this?
Show y'all how
it's done. Is this nigga just hella short? Why is he 140?
The real mo.
Bro, this nigga about to just throw it, son.
What I gotta get?
Just get 22? Oh, B-Lou, homie?
Alright.
Get it.
Oh, man.
Yeah, he probably short.
Oh, too hot.
Oh, that's right.
Hey, look.
Now struggle the first.
No. He gonna get something. I see a little chest. He got a little chest on him. He gonna rest some shit out. That's good for him too.
Two. Three. Okay. Four.
That's good for him. That's perfect for him. That's perfect for him.
Six.
Perfect for him, chat. Perfect for him.
Nine. Ten.
That's perfect for him, chat.
12. 13. 14. 15.
Oh shit.
16.
Go crazy, nigga.
17.
Go crazy, nigga.
18. 19.
Go crazy, nigga.
20. 21.
Get up close. Come on.
Ah, okay.
Ain't no way.
22.
Ain't no way. Go crazy, nigga.
Come on. One more. One more.
You got it.
Push.
24.
Let's go.
Push. Let's go.
He got that. 24.
Hey, man. Good man.
He got that. That's him.
Hey. That's good.
Even though it was one, like 140 pounds, it was just a caddy, but that's his body weight. He's light.
All right, man. Kenny.
That's his body weight.
You want me to go or Chitty?
You got the arms, bro. Now we want Kenny.
Kenny, how much you weigh? Kenny, I give Kenny 172. He got some thickness on him.
I'm kind of heavy, bro.
But he's short as fuck. 167? I said 172. I was close.
167.
Run it up to 170.
All right, Kenny.
170.
I don't have that much.
Nah, I ain't going to lie. Kenny getting up. What is this?
You right. You
caddy.
Right.
Kenny got, let me think. I give Kenny 14 reps. No, I give him 15 reps. No, I give him 12.
I'm gonna go for
two.
See what I can do.
Let's go, Kenny.
I give him around there like 10 through 15.
Lightweight.
For sure.
Let's go. It's lightweight, play with it. One, two, sound it out. Three, four.
Oh, this is looking light for Kenny, not gonna lie.
Six,
never mind, no, it's not.
Seven, come on.
Oh,
this is
heavy.
Hey, here, lightweight. Come on.
Come on, Kenny. Get up, Kenny.
Get that shit up, boy. Get that shit up, boy. Get that shit up, boy. How many was that, 10? He got 10? That boy got 10 out of
you. Charco.
You got 10 in you? That's tough, Kenny.
The biggest man here, man.
Charco.
Okay. Oh, God, damn.
That's crazy. I used to be able to do that shit, bro. I was just, that's so disgusting. Now I'm looking at this shit. That is disgusting. How, bro? I used to walk around my school thinking I'm just a. That is nasty. Why did I think I was a sexy ass nigga back in the day? I was. Oh! I look. You think I was skinnier than this nigga? I used to do that shit. Niggas would be like, "Yo, what the fuck?" I did not see the issue.
Bar,
now I try to do that. I can't even try to do that, bro. No, I see no bones coming out. He got his shoes on, nigga. Take your shoes off.
Cheesy went, but that's the bar.
He 132? How much do TK weigh? Like 120?
132?
Hey, we round about 130.
Come on, man.
This nigga.
I'm gonna go tap in with Cash.
That's less than the.
Yo, honestly, I'm gonna give y'all a light one piece.
One piece?
That's less than a caddy. That's less than 135, nigga. How much was he? 132? I don't know, that's just one caddy. That's just one caddy. Do your thing, boy.
You ready? You got it. I can't even
wait. Shoot.
Let's go. Get one. Let's go.
Bro, why look like his arms are fucking. Bro, look like they gonna snap, bro.
Bro, that's dead.
I got you.
Go,
bro.
Go. Go.
This nigga bump. Bro, what? Yo, cat.
Jersey, don't ever get him up.
Bro, this nigga stupid, bro.
Chizzy, hit the bar, bro. Hit the bar, man. Hit the bar, bro. Check it off.
Niggas said, let me try the bar. Let me try the bar. Let me hit that motherfucker.
Max out right here.
Come on.
Max out right here.
How much
here.
Is it?
No, even 45.
45. Hey.
Sir.
Three.
Bro, this is probably how KD bench, bro. This is why I match like KD bench, bro. This nigga low-key struggling with that just there.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hey, man. Come on.
Fuck no. How many of you got? Oh, shit. He's starting to struggle. That nigga started to struggle.
Gotta beat it.
18. Come on, you gotta beat it.
19.
Look at this nigga.
Come on. Woo! Four more.
Come on. Five more to win.
Yeah, five more to win.
One. Come on. Two.
Let's get it,
Chizzy. Three.
Look
at oh shit.
Yo.
Hold on, chat. Wait, what? Did the number just call me back, chat? What the fuck? Hold on. Why did a 909 number call me too? 909 is California, right? What the fuck is happening? Hello? Hello?
DM me, it was just like question mark. Hello?
Who is this?
Nigga, this is Chark, nigga.
Oh, what the fuck? Why the fuck you texting me talking about something you gonna kill my dog? What the fuck?
Nigga, do you know how long ago that shit was?
Nigga, I texted you back and you ain't reply.
Cause I'm like, man, fuck this nigga. This nigga hit me a long later line.
Nigga, I texted you back like 20 minutes later. I wasn't on my phone.
Shit, nigga,
but
I ain't text you 20 minutes ago. That shit was old, nigga.
Hold on, what did you need, nigga?
Nigga, I just wanted to say happy birthday, bro.
Oh, I appreciate that, nigga. Hey, I appreciate that, chart sexy ass man. I watch you bench press on some shit. It looking kind of rough right now, but you doing your thug thizzle with the bar and shit. I see you, cuz.
Hey, nigga, no cap. You know what I'm saying? I'm getting my muscles up, nigga. I'll beat any of y'all niggas' ass, though.
You'll beat any of y'all niggas. How you expect that to happen? What's your thought process when going through that situation? Like, how is that going to happen type shit?
All you got to do is make a nigga run out of energy. You know what I'm saying? Run around in circles. He get tired.
Run around in a circle because you're just, like, faster than every... Like, you just fast, right?
Yeah, I used to chase lions and cheetahs back in my days.
Oh, you chase lions and cheetahs on some shit?
Yeah, I used to hunt fucking animals when the safari and shit.
You know? You just a badass on some shit. You just a fucking killer.
Yeah, you know Chizzy. Aww.
Fuck out of here. That nigga stupid as shit, bro. That nigga stupid. Hey, I fuck with Cub. He's stupid. He's stupid as shit. Hey, that nigga stupid as fuck. Hey, God. Bro, nigga sick. Hey. Bro, I just don't understand how a nigga say I'm gonna kill your dog and never respond to me, bro. Nigga wanted to say happy birthday to me and said he says I'm gonna kill your dog.
You see that, bro?
I thought it was, you thought it was Fredo? It sounded like Fredo for a second. I said, wait, what?
Oh,
my bad. Let me see.
My bad, Charlie.
T-bag session.
All in that.
Bro, it was down here, bro. You know what I mean, bro? I had to, bro.
That shit was heavy as
fuck. So, the winner is, obviously, bro, my boy Retry Chip, man. See your name on the spot.
Yeah, he got the best relative strength.
I know what the f is. Aloha, aloha. In the motherfucking building. Hey. Strongest rapper ever that lived.
Oh, that boy nipples to the side like me, not gonna lie. That's how my nipples be sitting. I don't know why they like those.
I don't know if flight not here, man. So.
I don't know why they like those. Mine is too.
I can see fly one-on-one basketball, whatever the f- you want. I can do that shit. Let's get it done. You feel?
So, there it is for the challenge right there, y'all.
He a cutie.
Not about how much you
what the right fuck here, is y'all saying, bro?
You know, y'all with your body weight, man. It's a challenge.
Hey man, what you mean? I said, he only saying that
cause
he lost.
That's on God.
You to be like, y'all know I look the most out here.
Yo, streams, they funny ASF. Appreciate it if you go FW, my homie song, let me know how you vibbin'.
Why whenever y'all, when it's like, not all of y'all, but a lot of y'all, whenever y'all say you fuck with me and shit, wait. Y'all fuck with me and shit, like, go fuck with my homie shit. It can't just be like, yo, I fuck with you, like, what? It gotta be, you know what I'm saying? Fuck your homies. Hey, chill, hold on. I'm about to make a tweet. Did you come to smash your skateboard against the glass? Nigga, you sent me half the song, nigga. What is wrong with you? Killed them outside and they left them. Y'all didn't even send me the whole shit. Hold on, chat. Hold on. I'm about to make this tweet right here. Let me see if this is it.
Welcome to the season finale. Gotta move with our mistakes because they're keeping it tally.
Yeah, chat. Yes, chat. This is it. Yeah. I might gotta make that tweet. This is not.